Beth, you gonna catch her?
Good job, E.